Wednesday's hereditary powers don't make sense. The source of Wednesday Addams' hereditary powers in the Netflix series Wednesday is a topic of intrigue and complexity. While it is initially assumed that her powers come from her mother Morticia's family line, the introduction of her psychic mentor Goody Addams as a raven like Wednesday and as an Addams by birth suggests that Wednesday's powers might come from a different branch of the family tree. Goody being a direct descendant of Wednesday's father, Gomez Addams, indicates that Wednesday's clairvoyance comes from Gomez's line, not Morticia's. This could mean that Gomez may also possess latent or unrevealed supernatural powers. It is worth noting that previous versions of the Addams family have included Grandmama Addams as a witch, which further supports the idea of the Addams family having supernatural inclinations. These inconsistencies and intricacies offer intrigue to the series and set the stage for future seasons to answer more questions about Wednesday's hereditary powers and her family's supernatural heritage.